Hi there, animal detectives. I'm Agent Redtail, and I've got another great animal for you to discover today. Are you ready? The first critter clue is that this animal lives throughout the continental United States, but has been introduced to other parts of the world. The next critter clue is that this animal is nocturnal, which means it is more active at night than during the day. The last critter clue is that this animal looks like it's wearing a mask. Did you figure out which animal matches all of these clues? Yeah, it's a raccoon. Have you ever seen a raccoon in real life? If you keep your eyes wide open, you might see one around your neighborhood. They have adapted to live near humans really well. Raccoons have 4 to 6 rings on their tail, and the fur on their face looks like a black mask. They are very clever and able to get into all sorts of things in search of food. They are about 2 to 3 feet long and weigh about 13 pounds. A critter clue you may not have known is that they are not only good climbers, but also good swimmers. They tend to move slowly, but can reach speeds of up to 15 miles per hour on the ground if needed. Of all their senses, the most developed is their sense of touch. They essentially can see with their hands and have hands on each of their legs. That would be cool. They eat all sorts of things, like grasshoppers, nuts, berries, bird eggs, and small mammals. They have also been known to steal food out of trash cans in parks and neighborhoods. They also dunk their food in water to wash it before they eat it. This is called dousing. They have to watch out, though, because other animals like coyotes, bobcats, and great horned owls will try to eat them. Raccoons are amazing problem solvers. Scientists like giving them problems, like different locked things, and raccoons are incredibly good at getting into them. Female raccoons will have 1 litter of 3 to 6 babies a year. Baby raccoons are called kits and are born blind. Raccoons are fun animals to have around, but can cause a little bit of trouble on occasion. Do you remember some of the interesting things about raccoons? Like, what kinds of animals eat raccoons? Yep, coyotes, bobcats, and great horned owls. All right, what are baby raccoons called? Yep, you got it, kits. Here's a tough one. What is their most developed sense? Oh, wow, you're right, the sense of touch. They can practically see with their hands. Well, animal detectives, thanks for helping me discover the raccoon today. I can tell you sure know a lot about it. Please subscribe to this channel to continue discovering animals. Until next time, keep discovering, animal detectives!